Hey, what's up guys? Today is Brayden and we are back with another video back in Rogue Citizens. And there's something terrible about this. I already recorded this, but my mic was off. Like, how bad? It was beautiful. I spent some money and oh my god. Okay. So let's just get right into this video. As you know by the title, we're going to be doing a how to get money fast trial in Rogue Citizens. And first, you have to get your other account to be a cop. And you need to go into the Windows store if you have Windows. And then take it and then get it all. And then just get it all, and then what you want to do is like get it, like, what am I trying to say, and like, install it. And then what you want to do, oh, my other account was connected to it. No. What? Yep, he lost connection. But, what you gotta do, and then go into this, and I'll say recently added, and go into Roblox, and then you can get your other account. I'm gonna leave him. And then you want him to be police officer, so you can do it. And let's just let him join. He has to be a police officer, so, for us to do a glitch. And let's just load. Okay, there, and get him. Okay, so what you wanna do is go over, this is spawn, and you see Spencer's like car dealership, and behind is the pool, and then there's the police station. It's pretty tall, so you might find it easy. So, oh, I can hear footsteps. Okay, and then we come in, and we go over to the police officer. Yep, and we start, and then you gotta get your other account, and if you see this movie theater right here, right next to it is like this little restaurant that has nothing in it, and I can hear my sister's dog whining, probably for food, because it's early in the morning. And you can see Robert right here and start. Go up to him, press F, and go to I need some supplies. Buy 2 bombs. I'm going to only buy 1 because I need to show you it. It's not going to take long. And I'll give you direction where it is. Okay, the supermarket and the ice are right here. Go down the road. Do, 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 do. Here's the public library, so you have to turn right here. There's the hospital. There's Fitness World. And then right over here is the bank. Yep, the bank. Right there. I'm going to close chat. And close that. That rhymes. I'm going to close chat. I'm going to close that. Oh, God. I can't get through. And then what you want to do to get your key card out is that. G, and then buy lockets, and then god, my earbud fell out. I don't even need earbuds. Okay, that's better. And then what you want to do is get into the vault, and then okay, let's do this. Can hear my dog whining somewhere. My sister, she'll be mad. She'll watch this video and be like, my dog? I can hear her dog. Pretty much mine, because she never plays with it. And I'm always playing with it. Besides when I'm on Roblox. Trying to make videos, and then I mess up. Like I did. And then once you got all of them, buy more picks. I'll show you. And then press T to get them out. You click and hold. And then just wait. Oh God, I got jackpot! Jackpot, that's this third one. That's like 5,000. Yeah, I got on my fourth one. Wow, that was insane. I just made like $6,000 there. See, look, you can make a lot of money in this method. It's crazy. You can also like collect your daily reward and keep doing that. And this is how me and my sister got the Jaguar and the big mansion. And what you want to do, you can get way more than this. Just keep buying picks. You can get out, get your key card, and then do this. And then, oh God, put it away. And oh God, get through the door. And then, okay. And then you can close this. But then you want to look for like a kind of house. Where's there a where's my safe spot? Let me see if I can see it on here. Oh no, I can't get this money. But you want to look for a green house. Look for a green house, and then start, and then go onto it and say safe zone. Look for a green house. Keep following it, and then it will say safe zone. Once you get right up to it, go onto it. It will like spawn you back in there, and it'll go into your money earn. Then you want to end shift and get your money, and that's how you get a lot of money. So I hope you guys enjoy this trial, and I'll see you guys later. Bye!